purifying the source of your energy, prana, life force, is the goal of human body. You use some form of fuel to empower you, to make you active, alive, fresh, excited. Some people get ignited, excited with sex, lust, passion. Some people get ignited, excited, active with anger, revenge, holding grudge. Some people get excited, inspired, active through devotion, feeling connection, powerful truths, empowering, enlightening cognitions, activities like yoga, kriya, puja, purifying, raising the quality of your fuel, raises your state, space, powers of Paramashiva. If you raise the quality of your fuel, move from sex, away from anger, move away from revenge, move away from holding grudge, move away from all of this tamasic, rajasic, life negative fuels and resources. Move towards intense, empowering, life positive fuel. The most life positive, highest fuel is Yaga, sacrifice. Yaga is source of prana in Kailasa. I tell you, every time when I attend to my kids and answer their questions, help them to get enlightened, manifest powers, I feel so much prana, energy. It's not that I want them to get into mood swings and throw tantrum. I want to make it clear. Otherwise, my kids will say, oh, I have to give energy to Swamiji, so I have to start throwing tantrum. No, stop. I have enough people all over the world whom I need to attend. I want to tell you all, whenever I do Tyaga, I feel so much energy, excitement. Yesterday, one of my daughters were asking me, Swamiji, you said invoke Paramashiva, just like a request, he will manifest. But I read in the stories, Paramashiva gives hard tests and it is very difficult to prove and succeed in those tests. Listen, he tests only during the conclusion moment, just before giving enlightenment. Actually, I will tell you the exact manual, procedure, insider secret. He makes you gold. After you become the gold, he tests your character to declare it to the world. That's all. Not that for him to know or judge you. He tests the character of your gold in public, for the world to know, not for himself.